Hello everyone and welcome to the Social Talks, the independent news platform bringing you stories affecting the contemporary youth. I am Yash Pawar, bringing you the world news. The International Criminal Court on Friday issued an arrest warrant against Russian President Vladimir Putin and Russian official Maria Livova-Belova for alleged scheme to deport Ukraine's children to Russia, reported by CNN. The Hague-based ICC accused the Russian president of responsibility for the war crimes committed by the Russian forces in Ukraine during the war that has been ongoing for over a year. The Hague-based court said in a statement on Friday, Putin is allegedly responsible for the war crimes of unlawful deportation of the population and that unlawful transfer of the children from occupied areas of Ukraine to Russian Federation. It is also issued arrest warrant for the Maria Livova-Belova, the commissioner for the children's right in the office of the president, Russian Federation, on a similar allegation, reported by Al Jazeera. Kremlin spokesperson Dmitry Peskov insisted that Russia doesn't recognize the ICC and consider its decision legally void. He added that Russia considers the court's moves outrageous and unacceptable. Russia denies committing atrocities since invaded Ukraine in February last year. The warrant came a day after the United Nations-backed inquiry accused Russia of committing a wide range of war crimes in Ukraine, including the forced deportation of children in the area it controls, reported by Al Jazeera. The United Nations Genocide Convention defines forcible transferring children of the group to another group as one of the five acts that can be prosecuted as genocide. However, the successful eradication of President Putin could prove a far greater challenge as Russia does not recognize the jurisdiction of International Criminal Court. The Hague reported the DW News. Russia denies deliberately harming civilians, but its defense minister has claimed to have targeted Ukraine's energy infrastructure. Russia signed the Rome Statute, which governs the ICC, in 2000, but never ratified the agreement to become a member. It formally withheld its signature from the founding statute of the ICC in 2016, a day after court published a report classifying the Russian annexation of Crimea as occupation. Since Russian invasion of Ukraine in February 2022, the Kremlin has severed ties with several prominent international organizations, deepening the country's isolation from the West. In the March last year, Russia was expelled from the Council of Europe, the continent's leading human rights watchdog, over its sack on Ukraine. Moscow is also pulling out of the International Space Station after 2024 and has threatened to withdraw from the World Trade Organization and the World Health Organization. Thank you.